Most of the men in our communities, they don't want to go for HIV test. So it's a huge problem in our communities. Kids to go without knowing that there are HIV clinics, there are men's clinic, but now it's better because there are men's clinic whereby if you don't want to go to the clinic just because there are a lot of women.
My aim was to raise my son, but now that I have got a daughter, I wish that I can raise my daughter. Now that I'm on HIV treatment, I'm no more afraid of dying just because of HIV and AIDS. I'm like any other people. Important to young people that they should aware that HIV is still alive. They should protect themselves from sexual transmitted diseases.